This panda can't go to the bathroom without a little helping hand.
I don't know how to go potty.
When baby pandas are abandoned in the wild, they have to be hand raised. So that means doing everything that a mother panda would do.
Are you my mommy? That feels so good.
Everything panda mum does, every single thing, including potty training. This padding method stimulates the cub to wee and poop.
Look, Guff came out.
This little guy looks so relieved.
That was awesome. Uh-oh, now I gotta go again.